Hey, does anyone know how to get tuna water without all the pulp in it? It's like, no matter what I do, squeeze it out, I'll try a different brand, it always comes with all this fucking pulp in it. I don't want it. By the end of the day, it's like a thimbleful. It's not even worth it. I don't know. Someone help me out.